Hi everyone. Right, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm gonna create Elsa and the grey and white design, sort of frosty, nice. I'm really excited about this one. I'm very happy with the outcome. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, give me a comment down below. I'll check it out. I really appreciate everything you guys say. So here we go. I've done the my rough sketch with the pencil off camera. I don't know why I forgot to press record. But now I'm going over that with my black gel paint, and it is really that simple. I'm just going over everything, as you'll see in the video, and then at the end I take this gold foil and I go over the black gel paint with that only on the hair, because Elsa has blonde hair and I was thinking, you know, it might look better than, you know, adding yellow to it. And yeah, I actually think it came out great. So if you guys enjoy, give it a thumbs up, a subscribe, and click that bell thing to get notified when I add more. Thanks. Right, so here's where I'm doing my second nail, where it's all grey. One shade was more than enough, one coat. And now I add some nice sparkly to it. I'm gonna make it all matte, so you're not gonna be able to actually see all those nice beautiful colors. After I cured it, I'm going in with my white. Love this white. It stays put for a hell of a long time. It's from EMI. I literally love it. I've had it for a good amount of time now, and I use it all the time in most of my videos, or all of them. And yeah, I'm just starting with that design now, and I'll let you watch, because there's not much I can explain to with this. Yeah, there we go. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
yoga? What a scam. Listen, you guys have made a lot of progress. I mean, it's been 2 years since Ramona set anything on fire. Oh, yeah. And remember, anxiety is always rooted in something, and it tends to run in families.
Believe me, I know exactly where I got it from.
Lupita? Remember, we went to the park last weekend, and there were so many mosquitoes swarming everywhere. I think they had the Zika. And now we have the Zika.
Oh, okay, mommy, come
in. Oh, no, pero wait a minute. Elena bumped her head on the kitchen cabinet. Un tremendo cocotazo. We should not have let her go to sleep. If she has a concussion, she will die. So I went to check on her. The breathing is relaxed. Boom. Sueña con los amigos. Soy. Now I gotta go check on Elena's breathing.
Sorry. Google Zika symptoms.
That was at what time?
Like 4 a.m.
Well, what did you find out about the Zikas?
I'm going camping. I wonder if meditation would help your mom with her anxiety. It certainly helped you. Oh, believe me, I've tried, but she always tells me that I should pray instead.
Hey, prayer works. I always get a good parking space.
You know, prayer works for her. And in a way, it works for me, too.
Hola, Dios, it's me. I know you usually seek my counsel, but today I need a little favor from you. Please, give Lupita a little extra help. You know, back when I came to this country in search of freedom and for our children to pursue their dreams. And Lupita is doing this. I am so proud of her. Obviously, I cannot tell her, otherwise she will get lazy. Please, give her all the strength she needs to achieve her dream. Do this, and we will finally be even.
I know, she's great. Except when she describes me being on antidepressants as the great family shame.
Well, at least you can be a better example for your kids.
Oh, no, they don't know about my great shame.
Hold on, what? They don't know you have anxiety and depression?
No! I don't want to freak them out like that. They're babies.
Oh, yeah, what's that like now? 204 months?
They're so cute when they start driving.
This whole family on my shoulders. And I need them to believe that they're being raised by a stable person. But Penelope, having anxiety and depression does not make you an unstable person. But it can be hereditary. Elena or Alex could be exhibiting signs, and it often starts around puberty.
Why puberty? Between pimples and the horniness and suddenly sprouting a mustache. And I can only imagine what Alex is going through.
And if Alex or Elena are exhibiting signs of anxiety or depression, they might not want to open up to you about it.
Okay, you know what? Let's just leave my kids out of this, okay? They need to know you're human.
Do they?
Really? Because I'm their mom. And I don't want them worrying about things they don't need to worry about. That's my job, right? I don't bring stress. I take away stress. And I have a very calming energy. And I make everyone around me very happy, okay?
Okay.
Test mode. I just really need to step it up. I want to get into Yale.
Can you get early admission? Like now?